Hello, Nathan here, and today I'm going over my Walking Dead base 2. Now, I destroyed my original, and I've created a new one in its place, which I think has turned out even better than the first one. The best one, it is smaller, so it's easy to take around. So, first of all, I'll show you my vehicles. These are the vehicles I created. I took them off actual sets. This one is off a superhero set, and this one is off a Lego City set. This one has a crane at the back just to pick up loot. Then here I have a small gate where the cars can drive out of, like, a separate part to the main gate. Here I have a little abandoned shack with a couple of boxes with some stuff inside, all boarded up. I thought it looked good. Then here I have an overgrown sign that I used in the last build, some woodland area, and the main gate, which is held up by a chain. Now in here is the car garage. I'll show the inside. Here it is. So there's a couple of shelves, a whole load of work stuff to be done on the car. I think that looked really good. Now into the next section, there's a little doorway with a piano and some steps leading up to the second floor. So here's the second floor. The top part here has a little balcony to shoot off. And let me show you the inside of here to get the roof off. There you go. And inside of here we have a little workspace and a couple of storage boxes. And then up these steps, there's a sniping post. Now here are the captain's quarters. Since this is an army base, there's definitely some quarters in here. There's two little doors for the two main captains. And I'll show you inside. In here, there's two places. They're quite similar, except one has a map, one has a bowl. Now onto the next section. Here is a prison. So inside here, we have a long corridor leading down to the single cell, which is at the back. There you go. At the back, there's a little person in there with some boxes. Now this is my favorite part of this base, is a hospital part at the bottom floor. Now inside here, I have a complete white flooring with 6 beds for patients. And you can see a patient has ripped clothes there. Then on the second level of this building is some soldiers' quarters. So there's a whole lot of beds in here where the soldiers can rest for battle. Now I thought this part was really funny. I built this as a little bit of a joke, really. It's a toilet, yes. So the soldiers can go in there. There's a little sink there and 2 places with some toilet roll and a seat. Then at the top part of there, inside here, it's very tiny. There's a kitchen with a stove and a couple of sinks. Then inside here, get the box up. Maybe, no. Let me just pull it out, there you go. There, and in here, we have a box of water. Then in the next section, the final building, there's a little office workspace with another general inside there. Now up here we have a watchtower so they can look out and snipe the zombies. Thought that same sort of thing that I used on my last build. And in here there's a little pond with some reeds. Then out here I have boxer weapons, a whole load of stuff like a 50 cal and a hunting rifle and stuff like that. Then here we have a little seat, little fireplace. I used all of this space for minifigures. Then here I have a second watchtower just so he can snipe for the back zombies who are sneaking around at the back. Here I have something fun where if you shove this in, it makes a fire. So it's like one of those things where you push around coal and stuff. It has a light up brick in there. I thought that was really fun. I think I'm gonna use that on another build. Then here at the front, again, there's a second watchtower so this guy can shoot out. and a whole load of bins and rubbish and stuff over there. Now, I'm not sure if you noticed, but up here, there's a massive run place where you can run across the top. So there's the gates, and there's a whole load of ladders going across all of the roof of the entire base. There's a zip wire that goes down here, where if you use one of these pieces that I used on my last build, you can zip down with the minifigure. Then to finish off, you can just run across here. It's a good quick exit. So I hope you enjoyed my video on the second Walking Dead base. Now, I will be very soon uploading something, the third big base, which is something I think is going to be very unique. So thanks for watching. So these are the minifigures I used for this build. I used some of the same minifigures that I used in my last base, but most of them are new, just to give it more of an army base vibe. So thanks for watching.